passer in 3 years. That's the most that Tuskegee has thrown for in 3 years. So first and 10 from the 22-yard line. And Bryson Williams are keeping himself and go straight up the middle, breaking tackles, and down the middle he goes. Bryson Williams in the open field, one man left to beat. Inside the 20, he will go all the way on the first play from scrimmage, touchdown Tuskegee, 78 yards. What a start for the Golden Tigers.
Now that's how you come out and set the tone. Now Bryson's going to get all the credit for that touchdown run, but you got to give it to the big guys up front. If you saw that hole that they created through the middle, man, my old behind could have got out there. I might have gained a couple of yards out of that. Look at them, look at those big linemen come down there and just clear out the way. His lead running back clears out of the way, and he makes a man miss, and it's just off to the races, man. I love to see that, man. Just big grinding, big guys up front, clearing out the way for that back, and he's just turning the speed on straight down the field. What's that, 78 yards?
78 yards, and Bryson Williams getting into the end zone for the first time this season. What a run for Bryson Williams. An extra point coming up here from Arnis Huskett. And we've got whistles. Let's find out what's going on here.